think that they can go without any problem. There will be lots and lots of problems in front of them, isn't it? Especially these days, problems, obstacles, predicaments, and criticism, and the new things started trolling, isn't it? So, lots and lots of things are there. So, what we should do is embrace these problems or take them, these adversaries, as our friends.
So, well, thank you all so much for the wonderful year that we've had. In spite of all the problems and difficulties, I will not say everything was smooth. Life is never smooth otherwise. But like ma'am said, we can make it smooth, right? To the best of our capabilities. There have been times when we were, you know, in distress and trouble. And the best thing is, the one whom we can trust upon is He. Right? He will never fail. He or she. I'll say both. Never fails. In whom we trust. Right? So thank you so much for your cooperation. Thank God for everything. And thank each one of you for all that you have done. You may have done in the corners of the school, in your classroom, in the corridors, wherever. Even if we have not seen, or your colleagues may not have seen, or the principals may not have seen, but I always say, one is there who always sees everything. So God bless you all for that. Keep it up. Don't worry whether somebody appreciates you or doesn't appreciate you. We have to do what we ought to do.